Check, check. Mic check. Ooh. Honde onde engote paoi. Kaleitsan. Welcome to Powwow Symphony. Our first symphonic powwow, created especially by our Mohican brother, Brett Michael Davis. He's that good looking flute player over there in the Abraham Lincoln hat. Thank you, Brent. I'm your Master of Ceremonies, and I'm Kiowa. I tell you how handsome I am also, but my wife won't let me. You know, I think you know, everyone is always welcome to our powwow. All groups of people from all over the world, even you. And if maybe you're curious about what to do, all you do is stand when everyone stands and sit down when everyone else sits down. But remember to listen good while you're standing up, because that's when all the good stuff happens. We'll be having our grand entry after the Gourd dance is finished here. So until then, please watch this beautiful sunset we have going here tonight. And what a beautiful sunset it is.
Thank you.
Ho. Thank you, Great Spirit. Thank you again for a beautiful sunset. At this time, we'll finish the gourd dance. The colors here in the arena. We have flags from many Indian nations joining us here tonight. Musicians, can we have a flag song, please? Let's have a fanfare. It's time for a song to honor our veterans. For as long as anyone can remember, we have been honoring our elders and our warriors. So tonight, we respectfully honor our veterans and pay our respects to the ancient warriors as well. And now, in these scary times, we celebrate the dedication of our servicemen and servicewomen to serving our nation. And honor the families who also gave so much to our country in many, many ways. Veterans, servicemen, servicewomen, we honor you tonight. God bless America. Thank you, veterans and families. Before we have our first intertribal, I'd like to take a moment to articulate about the value of fry bread. Yes, fry bread, the delicacy of powwows, the temptuous treat of tribes everywhere, the deep fried dough at the heart of both love affairs and fights. And eating Friar Bird, well, what better way to test out those spandex jeans? Expand your horizon. So be sure to buy a piece of that good fried bread, put it in your mouth, yum, yum. Eat it right away so you can get out and dance it off the rest of the night. And if you eat fried bread, it's good for your skin. Good oil. We just had a report from the powwow security earlier today. There was a stick-up on the top floor of the parking garage next door. I guess some kid threw it up there. We sure have a lot of good-looking people here tonight. A lot of good-looking women. But of course we know that. Out of respect, the Lakota woman walks 3 paces behind her men. And out of respect, the Apache woman walks 3 paces to the right of her man. And out of respect, the Kiowa women walk 3 paces to the left of their man. But those Pima women, they walk all over their men. Okay, it's time for our first intertribal dance, and that means everybody dances. David, may we have a good intertribal, please? And let's see everybody dancing.
Thank you.
dancers here are gonna be in a dumpster without hitting the sides. Okay, here's another one. What's the definition of a minor second? A minor second is having me sing with someone else in unison. I know nothing of music. Sorry, I have one more. What's the definition of a grand pause? Well, a grand pause is when the conductor loses his place. Sorry about that. By coincidence, we have a conductor here with us tonight, and we'll ask him, David, could you please come over to the MC's table for a moment? David, come. Hey, Mom, I have a gift for you. They took all we had, and we're still giving them gifts. David.
Thank you.
this time in our lives, I would like to thank all of the dancers and the Phoenix Symphony and the Arizona Arts Chorale. Special thanks to our conductor, David Lockington, and our composer, Brent Michael David. Thank you, everyone. Would you join us now in our final honor song? Let's take a moment now for a prayer song. Maestro. Drummers, singers, musicians.